Hey guys, sorry for being literally dead on YouTube for like, stop barking please Jack, stop. No. But anyway, instead of giving you guys excuse after excuse for why I haven't been posting, how about I just show you what I've been doing instead? Here we go.
My brain is equivalent to my internet browser. At any given time, there's 24 tabs, 3 of them are frozen, and I have no idea where the music is coming from.
And then you say, I want you for worse or for better. I would wait forever and ever. Broke your heart, I'll put it back together.
Stay so long, and come and meet a spectacular quarter. Grins at liberty of your babua. Strongest 10 regular men, definitely.
Introducing the pencil. You can write with it, you can... What else can you do with a pencil?
Shove it down your throat.
You can shove it down your... What?
Todoroki. I love you.
Love you too.
Yay! I have a question.
Huh?
Will you be my Valentine?
Yes.
Happy Halloween. It's not Halloween. Shut the fuck up.
I'm on 6 beta blockers and a large iced coffee. I have no idea what I'm here for.
She's here for young mom.
I'm drunk.
You're drunk? I thought you were on beta blockers. You were driving the car.
No, I'm drunk.
God, nothing weird's happening tonight. It's just a normal night.
I made a song for David.
Okay, sing it.
Hit it, Blue.
Okay.
You.
Then stop loving me!
I can't!
Well, that's the problem! We don't work!
I know.
Anything. We agree.
Wow! Is it hot in here or is it...
I'm sorry, I just had a moment of eternal dread.
Come at me.
1 second.
What? What do you mean, 1 second? We're in the middle of something right now. Are you done? No. Come, okay, just come forward.
I found a potion.
I don't care if you found a potion.
And when we touched, she didn't shudder at
my paw.
No, it can't be. I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
Sorry, dog, you startled me.
Because they're fucking chicken nuggets.
If you find me while we're playing hide and seek, I will fucking kill you. Yeah, I swing both ways violently with a bat. Come at me, motherfucker. Being bi means you can only choose 2 emotions, and I've chosen rage and disappointment.
I don't care what people say, the rush is worth the price I pay. I get so high when you're with me, but crush and crave you when you live.
Cause you know that, baby, I'm your biggest fan. I'll follow you until you love me. Paparazzi.
Omegas be like...
Gotta get my nest right.
This smells like my alpha.
Into the nest!
Oh, it's perfect.
If you came here to hug me and give me affection and love me every single day and try not to kill me, clap your hands. Aw, you're so sweet.
Dipper, what's the one thing I asked you not to do tonight?
Raise the dead.
And what did you do?
Raise the dead.
Creatures lie here, looking through the window.
Bang! You
could do, I could do better. I can do anything better than you.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
It's a shame on me now. Flew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down.
One, Panky. As long as it's not one of those sad ones with a deceptively happy tune.
When you're ripe for devastation, there's a simple explanation. You're a toy maker's creation trapped inside a crystal ball.
So yeah, is it like a magic word or like a whistle? Is there a bell somewhere?
Yes, a witch kissed me and cursed me so that anytime anybody yells a secret word, I have to attend to their every need, and that word is my fucking name.
From bad jokes to okay lip-syncing, what this user lacks in good looks, they sure make up for with great personality. Welcome to Watch Mojo. Today we're counting down our top 10 picks of why you should follow this TikTok creator. Me. Reasons 1 through 10. Please.
Only one thing to do, three words for you.
It's a lie!
I'm a sunflower, a little funny. If I were a rose, maybe you'd want me. If I could, I'd change overnight. I'd turn into something you like.
We got this completely under control, Matthews. My human nature is completely under control, and there's nothing or nobody who could ever change that.
Hey, kiddies.
I'm wrong.
Are you tired of me yet? I'm a little sick right now, but I swear, when I'm ready, I'll fly us out of.
I've always liked to play with fire.
I feel like everybody gets to that point after they've been in a cosplay for a decent amount of time. They've done their pictures, they've made their tickety-tocks, and then you realize that you have to take it all off.